most of the time in the Trinidadian dialect, because it's more of like a fluent language, you know what I mean? It's like we're always singing all the time. So sometimes all the words go into like one word and it becomes a bit difficult to understand what you're saying. Yeah, son? You see, that's you understand. Yeah, son? You feel me? That's you feel me? It's more of a combination of words than anything else. But yeah, son. Yeah, son. Yeah, son.